another cover up by this song by Junior Vibe, but this song is like a creeper. This song over there, like the song more and more. And this one has a little flavor. Mm-hmm. That time didn't have an original song now from Baba Badu's cover. Mm-hmm. Some harmony, a different mix to it, and you have a different flavor to the entire song. It's so different from the other two I heard so far. There are three I heard so far, this one. Mm-hmm. And David King.
Was it?
You know, I don't remember the third person. But it was Badu.
Yeah.
And I don't remember the third person.
Junior Baez's
one, and Junior Baez have three versions of the same song. Three versions of the same song. Mm-hmm. Three versions of the same song.
Yeah.
And this one also had a different flavor. It had a harmony, it had a kind of different like a mix.
So you mean the mix is better?
Yeah, different. The mix was unique.
Or different.
Different and unique.
Mm-hmm.
And the bridge, mm-hmm. different and unique. So this song was really, keep on it. I love the song, listen over and over and over. It's really a nice song.
Right.
And this song was ahead in the street votes.
Okay.
When I went on the street after the pre-voting, it was ahead by far in the street.
Okay. What were some of the comments people were making?
Well, so one guy said, well, it's a good cover, basically here so far. And one guy, I think, is from Mullins Road. He said, are you getting the song average? I think it was like Andrew from Mullins Road.
I wanted to know who gave the song lame.
I think it was, I don't remember who gave the song lame. I don't remember who gave the song lame.
Yeah.
I think it was on the bicycle lady.
Carol?
I think it's she. I'm not sure, but I think she gave the song lame.
Okay.
But,